Has it changed the way you approach when you pitch here in this big, big ballpark?
Maybe a little bit. You know, just as far as, you know, if you're in Yankee Stadium, you don't feel as good about, you know, challenging a guy on the outside part of the plate, especially late. You know, here, you know, maybe a little bit different thought process there, just knowing that right field, right center field gap is pretty big. Center field, it's, I mean, I've definitely got to.